So I have Madeline here with me, and I would like to ask you, why do you think people think we're so stupid?
I don't know.
T-Real, can you please answer this question for me?
I can give you the real answer, or I can give you the bullshit answer.
Give me the real answer first.
Intelligence isn't sexy to most people.
True.
So it's easier to get more out of someone if they're not intelligent, because you can manipulate them and you can manipulate the situation. So if you're not intelligent, it's easier to get sex.
Really? Is that true?
Very true.
So can I get sex from you?
You can get sex from me, but it has nothing to do with my intelligence.
Why do you think Tony Batman?
I think because you don't have to really think to have sex. I don't know. Because their brains are in their buttholes.
I don't know. I mean,
see, I don't know either. Maybe it's the big boobs or. So how is it in your porn life?
Different. I get paid to fuck people who are stupid.
Because the inside, there's a receptor inside your pussy. That
really?
Yeah, and that's not just for the coming part. There's another part where, it attaches to your brain, and one part tells you to come, and the other part tells you to think. And sometimes a big penis, like porn guys' penises.
Like yours.
Yeah, they're big.
Really?
Yeah, sometimes they touch the wrong spot, and it turns your brain off. And you just spread your legs open and don't think.
Yeah, so
I don't know what gives them that impression, though.
I don't know either.
I mean, is it just a look, or because we, like...
Maybe we're too pretty.
I don't suck anything but pussy, for me personally, on film.
Okay, well, I suck dick, but that doesn't make me stupid, right? Okay, well, I have a master's degree in English literature, so...
So after I get done coming in on your face... You can tell me 9 different ways for how I come.
Oh, hell yeah.
You jizzed upon my facial... Mm-hmm. See?
Yes, of course, yes.
I appreciate that.
Unless you're a bottomless pit porn star. Well, for some reason, those ones are smarter because their receptor that goes to their brain doesn't get pounded a lot because there's no bottom to their pussy.
True. I've never heard of that before. Thank you very much for your words of wisdom.
So I think, I hope I got my point across. And
I think you did, and thank you very much.
I don't think you're dumb at all.
Well, thank you.
No, I think you're really smart. I think, I don't know, I just, they ought to give people in the business more credit than that.
They should.
Yeah.
And thank you so much for your input.
You're welcome.
This is Victoria Norton.
Mwah.
And Magdalene. Mwah. For your what the fuck moment.